Grace and peace to you, my brothers and sisters in the EPC family and our Lord Jesus Christ. I bring you greetings from the Office of the General Assembly, where we exist to serve those who carry out the Great Commission. And I bring you a special announcement and encouragement as it relates to our upcoming 44th General Assembly. As we always do at each GA, we make space for partner organizations like PastorServe, PIR, and the House of Gladness to provide not only information to our pastors and their families, but also to provide space and opportunity for some counseling. The last 4 years have been some of the most challenging and difficult that I've experienced in my 38 years of being a pastor, and I know that the times in which we live had made it extremely hard, not just for pastors, but for their spouses and their families. And so that's why at this summer's General Assembly, we're providing scholarship assistance to completely underwrite the cost of any of the pastors who want to sign up with PastorServe, PIR, or House of Gladness to do some counseling or spiritual direction while at General Assembly. The beautiful thing is that once you begin that relationship, many of those ongoing conversations continue to occur virtually, wherever you are. So please, take up that opportunity and consider signing up early with PastorServe, PIR, or House of Gladness to take advantage of the opportunity for pastoral care at this General Assembly.